Installation of the Bradford Wyball check valve. When installing the check valve in a horizontal line, always ensure that the line will be self-draining such that the small end of the body will be lower than the long end of the body, and this will allow the ball to remain in the seat in a static situation. For vertical installation, ensure that the short end of the body is on the bottom and the long end of the body is on the top. The tubing on either sides of the valve should be at least 5 times the line diameter from sources of unstable flow.